And he was right. Unless we take action, the violence is only just beginning. In the aftermath of the attack, we saw a huge rise in threats to from domestic violent extremists, including specific threats to the inauguration in D.C. and also to all 50 state capitals. Our intelligence agencies confirmed that in addition to these specific threats, President Trump's conduct emboldened the very same violent groups who initiated the attack and sparked new violent coalitions.